The San Francisco 49ers have fired defensive coordinator Steve Wilks. The news comes just days after an inspired defensive game plan and performance in the Super Bowl against the Chiefs. Wilks' defense was among the best in the league throughout the campaign in just his first year with the team.